something I realized about people that have been asking me how I lost weight and what the secret is. A lot of people don't really want to lose weight. They want an easy way to lose weight. If I tell somebody you got to work out 4 hours in the gym every single day, and your first thing you come up with is an excuse why you can't, then you don't really want to lose weight. I'm not saying listen to me, but a lot of people give people advice. They're like, hey, if you want to lose weight, stop eating junk food. If you're going to keep eating junk food, you don't really want to lose weight. You'd like to lose weight, but you don't really want this shit. So, with that said, I'm kind of done telling motherfuckers about this shit. Because I'm realizing I used to be in the mind state back in those days where I thought the same thing. I thought I knew better, and I stopped listening to other people, and I stopped trying to figure out my path. The only person who can figure this shit out is you. Same thing with addiction. If I tell somebody, hey, you want to quit doing drugs, you want to quit drinking, go to 90 meetings in 90 days, and they're like, I can't find the time to do the shit, then you don't really want to fucking quit. So, you know, it's all on you. The only person who can make this change in this life, the only person who can accomplish the goals in life is you, nobody else. But you have to really want it. And if you don't really want it, quit pretending you fucking do. Let's do this shit. Alexa, play. I got 1 foot and I'm doing this shit.
Ten. Twenty. Thirty. 40.
Also, another thing, same thing with relationships. Alexa, pause. If you're in a bad relationship, you know you're in a fucking bad relationship, and everybody's telling you, leave that motherfucker, and you don't, then you don't really want to be in a better relationship. You want the bullshit you're living with. Fucking learn to be true to yourself. Learn to fucking be honest with yourself and stop lying to yourself. Have a good day, people.
Hey, one last thing, people. For my depressed, anxiety, mental folks out there, this one's for you. You know how motherfuckers say you should get help? Well, if you don't actively go out there and figure out your own brain and try to get fucking help, then you're just gonna soak in the sad and you're never gonna get out the shit. Your brain does not fix itself. Things do not get better unless you make them get better. You know how I fucking started fixing this shit? I started going out there and I started listening to people. I started reading self-help books. I started going to comedy clubs. I started doing a lot of self-reflection, figuring out why I have all this crazy shit bubbling out around in my head every day. Shit got bad. I relapsed. I was like, fuck that. I'm going to therapy for 5 hours a day until I fix my fucking brain. The only person who can fix this shit is you. So if you're feeling suicidal and you feel like you want to kill yourself every day, maybe you should stop doing drugs, stop drinking, and start fucking working on yourself instead of sitting there like a little ass bitch and fucking letting this world beat you down, because that's exactly what's happening. This message is to me as much as it is to you. Good luck. I love you. God bless.
Hey, public service announcement. And this one is specifically to me, Future Raven. Quit fucking thinking about these bitches. Hey, this goes for men and women, whether it's a guy or a girl or fucking whatever's in between. Quit worrying about these bitches. You know how you wake up in the fucking morning and this person's the first thing on your mind, you reaching out and shit? They ain't fucking thinking about you. You fucking getting all bent out of shape over this motherfucker who can't give you a second thought.
don't fucking get yourself all twisted up over this bullshit. When you know what? All the fucking love you giving to these motherfuckers, you could be giving it to yourself. You could be making yourself better. You could be using that energy that you're throwing away on somebody who literally does not give two shits about you. You might think they give two shits about you, but they fucking don't. Or they don't give shits about you the way you give shits about them. So take a minute, fucking realize what you're fucking doing, and make the change. Make the fucking change. Because otherwise, all you're doing is wasting your time and wasting your life on something that ain't worth it. True story, man. Men and women, fuck these bitches. You are what matters. You are what's important. Take care of yourself and love you.